Oh, that is not Terror from Beyond. Oh, that's not Raven. It. I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, this is going to be interesting. I don't know the tactics of this. Let's see. Should I be? No, I should be here. Oh, fuck! Oh, Jesus! Alright. The Terror from Beyond. Where the hell are we? I said. Oh shit. Oh my god. Okay, I have a feeling I should be attacking this one. I think I should go on these. Right. So we got the tentacles, everybody's running back, I'm running as well. Oh my god! Right. So, I'm guessing that we shouldn't hit these. Okay. I have no idea if I should be in another group or something like that. I have a feeling that I should jump over there. We'll finish this and move on. And avoid the green goo on the ground. Right. So don't stand in green crap. Let's get back to this one. So now again, probably these. Oh no! I'm getting charged! What is it doing? Okay, I have no idea. Let's follow these. I don't like a slam. Okay, cool. Didn't hurt that much. Huh? This feels a little like the boss fight for Deathwing, where you had to go around and jump to different platforms. Of course, we aren't jumping to different platforms at this point in time, but, like, you know, the idea. Alright, so what now? Okay, so go here, apparently. And They aren't done with theirs yet. Oh. So. Okay, so I should go up here then. Again, this is basically just me trying out stuff. Wicked boss. I have like a feeling the teleporting mechanics plays a big role in hard mode. Like Fury, Sandra. So what do you have to do now? Just hit him stuff? Yeah, I think we just have to kill him now.
See you later.
Oh, but Yep, waiting and waiting, waiting, waiting. The life of a raider. So we have Sir, and we're still missing us. Or is that? Yeah, he's standing over there. The DPS is really not interested in like doing the ads, which I guess is normal, but right, so this is very interesting because I've never tanked phase 2. So standing in crap. Yeah. Fucking Jesus. That got a little intense.